What percentage of public speaking involved in each setting? On an average, if you take 70% of each and every setting involves public speaking, whether it might be in your school, whether it might be in your job, it doesn't matter. Public speaking is the most essential skill for each and every person. It doesn't mean that you need to talk like a leader, you need to talk like a speaker in an elevated platform. No. Speaking effectively in front of two or more people is public speaking. If you're talking with an unknown person effectively, confidently, that is public speaking. But if you're talking with nervous, with full of fear, your mind went blank and you don't know what to talk, then it's a wake-up call for you. You need to wake up and learn this skill so that you will be talking effectively in front of people. Because if you take 70% of your career is based on public speaking, if you want to climb the ladder, then you need to learn this skill. If you don't want to climb the ladder, then this skill may not be useful for you. Because each and every profession needs a person who can express their thoughts, organize their thoughts, teach their thoughts. This is the pattern each and every person need to follow in order to achieve their dreams, in order to climb the ladder. If you are the person who are looking for that, then you need to take and quick action for that. Very quick action. This is Uday. Signing off for now. I'll be shooting a message very soon.